and to give him the glory, the Lord will hear everything and honor your prayer. Say, I thank the Lord for all that he has.